The woman found dead just across this field was due in court in Evansville yesterday. I'm told that's where family members found out she was a victim of murder.
It was the body of 42-year-old Sheila Denson that turned up in this Spencer County bean field Tuesday. The mother of three lived just across the river in Philpott, Kentucky, where she ran a painting business.
Hi, this is Sheila with Denson's Painting. Please leave your name and number and a brief message, and I'll return your call as soon as possible. Thank you.
No one was home today. Neighbors say they saw Denson as recently as last week. State police and the Spencer County Sheriff say an autopsy made it clear the cause of death was intentional, likely blunt force trauma.
I don't think we really want to release all the information from the autopsy now, but we do believe that it's not just strictly a death investigation, but a murder investigation now.
Back in July, Denson was arrested by Evansville police after a chase. She had her 5-year-old daughter Jade in the vehicle and an open beer can by her side. Police say she was drunk. Denson was due in court yesterday. Family members there for the proceedings ended up speaking with investigators who'd matched the victim's tattoos in Vandenberg County jail records.
Neighbors say Denson lived with her uncle, that it was his truck that she crashed, and when she got out of jail, the two fought bitterly about it, but he didn't make her move out.
We heard she lived with her uncle. Is he a suspect?
I couldn't tell you that right now, if he is or not a suspect. All those leads are being followed up on, whether they are potential suspects or not. So just because they're being interviewed doesn't mean that they're somebody that we're seriously looking into.
Indiana State Police and the Spencer County Sheriff expect major developments in this case over the next few days. They're still asking anyone who might have seen something to give them a call. Live in Spencer County, Jonathan Lee, News 25.